I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across. It's really bad here, Verlaine. I think there's something here.
Can you guys hear me? Test, test, testing. Oh, so you can hear me. Okay. Let me adjust it. Is it too loud? Too soft? I'm gonna adjust it a little more. Okay. We got microphone, I've got ear audio. Whoa, which is super loud, by the way. All right. All right, so we left off, we were on the ship. Should be good. Let's continue on. Can you still hear me? The microphone is kind of far away. I need to adjust it. Alrighty. So we should be good. Hey Cameron, how you doing, dude? Same, dude. Same here. I'm doing good, thank you. Glad to be home from work. This game is a lot different with headphones, by the way. Because you can hear everything that's going on. You can hear the alien moving around in the ship. I forgot about him. I forgot about him. So it must be good enough weather to go ahead and mow. That's good. It's sunny here too, but it's kind of chilly today. So what I don't understand about this game is when they make that loud noise with the lockers. You would think that that would you think that would attract attention. I can hear him. Oh no. And he could hear me. If we wait just a second, if we wait just a second, the alien should. So here's right behind me. So this should be the room that we need to be in. Okay. There's the rest of the ship. Alien is an alien, that's right. How do I... Which one is, Oh no. I think I made a mistake. I made a mistake. He just wants to murder me. Okay. Whew. I know we had to get rid of him before we started the rest. Otherwise, he would have been a problem. Okay, can I save again? Yeah, very close one. murderer. Oh, crud. Yeah, you have to watch out for the vents, otherwise he does get you. plot twist exposed. Is one big alien. Ooh, my health is like super low. That's no bueno. Okay. Now we're in a better shape. Now we're better. Okie dokie. Who do you think would win? I always root for the Predator. That's who I would root for. You think Alien? Probably. Yeah, I think it could go either way. You know, this game is what, 6 years old, I think, now? I think the graphics on it are still good. Yeah, it came out in. I think it was 2015 it came out. Pretty sure. Funny, I can remember. I mean, I played this game a lot. I 100%ed the game. Got all the trophies in it. It's funny, all these years, still remember where most of this stuff is. Yeah, when you use up use up parts, you can always make room for the rest. Oh, hi there. Nothing to see here. I think you're almost too tall for the halls. When you see rooms like that, whoops, got too close. Yeah, they have gas. You have to have the gas mask to go in there. And then, let's see, we have to... Now we have to go and upgrade our device. Hi, kitty. Even though it seems like we're relatively safe, you don't want to make too much noise. I forgot. Is there something back here? I don't think there is. I think it was just a dead end. You have to be careful in the vents too, because the alien goes through the vents. How do we power up? No problem to place you. No problem. Oh, that's right. Oops. When the android's eyes are white, they're friendly. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Headshot. Boom. Go down, all the way down. Then we make sure not to touch it. Boom. Compression cylinder acquired. It's always a good idea to save, just in case. Doesn't her arm look kind of weird? I think it looks weird. Am I supposed to go around? I think I'm supposed to go around again. I thought the alien... Maybe not. I thought the alien comes back. Pretty sure he does. Hard to believe that they didn't go, they can't see me. I have to go help wife with something now. Well, have fun helping. Thanks for stopping by, my dude. Sure, the alien was supposed to come back. That's weird. Welcome back to Glacia. Even that didn't bring the alien out. That's weird. Oh, God. Oh, there he is. Oh, God. That's hard for me to believe that they couldn't see me, but okay. Save, save, save. Can't have too many med kits on hand, too. Those are a good thing to have. Wouldn't people look over at a door when it opens? I think you would. decision. I don't get it. Oh God. Yeah, he could be anywhere. Supposed to go, I think I'm supposed to go back. I think that's the right way to go, I think. I'm not sure. We will find out. Yeah, when I first played this game, it was really spooky because it was like every noise. I was like, oh my God. Yeah, we're going the right way now.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be here.
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrents. Is there anywhere safe left on the station? That creature's running around in the season synthetic.
Boom. Do a little more, and we can do some duos. See, why can't I take that? That would be a perfectly good weapon. But no, we can't. It's almost summertime? Yeah. Where do you live, DeGlacia? What state do you live in?
Hello? I know someone's in here. Calm down in there. You can't work.
I have to restore power. That's right. And we have another tool. Ah. Seriously? Actually, no, you're not. Thing is so slow. Kind of irritating. It's like we're right there, they could have waited.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
It's like, why doesn't the alien come and take them out? They don't. Doesn't seem to attract attention. That's not fair. Pretty sure you won't. Pretty sure you won't. So I think we'll go find them and then we'll call it a stream. I think in this section we're safe. I think. Let's find out. Yeah, we're safe in this part right now. Gather up on supplies. One of the few times we can run without attracting attention. Oh yeah, this next part is kind of long and boring. Well, yeah, I think we'll call it here because the next part is kind of slow and boring, if I remember right. Gather up any last stuff. Anything I can build? What's up, relaxing? How you doing? Actually, this is where I'm going to call it for now. I won't be back until probably back on Monday. But yeah, this is where I'm going to call it. So thanks. Thanks for everybody for stopping by. Appreciate it. Hope you guys have a good rest of your weekend. And we will catch you guys later. Talk to you later, guys. Bye for now.